Oh, yes, indeed, it's fun time, fun time. You got your cash, you want it, you don't stop.
Hey! So now that I have my extraordinary grip done, I'm gonna enjoy this board. And I'm actually not gonna skate it right away, so you won't actually see it in any of the videos for a little while, but you will see me skate it if you tune into this channel later. So yeah, if you like this or you want to like see something else, like it would be a little bit different, or some ideas that you might have for some grip tape art, just leave a little comment or whatever down below the video. So yeah, just, or if, even if you have like your own grip tape art videos and I haven't seen them, go ahead and send a link to it or whatever, or I forget what it's called, but there's a way you can like share it with the video that I have posted here so others can see it, and so I can see it, and yeah, bring back the lost art of grip tape art. It's something that has gone way, it used to be back in the 80s a huge underground thing, and it's definitely gone way back underground, and I keep doing it because I enjoy it, and I think it makes the board look unique and awesome, and it sets your board apart from other people's board. And definitely when you're skating this around the park or something and someone sees it, they're gonna be completely shocked that you have something like this done to your grip tape. So start out small, work your way up to like bigger, harder stuff. This is definitely something that would be a little harder and more advanced to do. I would say work on doing like little cutouts, maybe like the one I have in the other video with the cat and everything, and work your way up to doing harder stuff. If you're not really sure with your own skills on this, go ahead and get a couple sheets of grip tape. They're only $5. You know, go ahead and spend $20 on some grip tape, and just in case you screw up, who cares? You know, it's grip tape. You know, it's not like it's a huge deal. But it is fun to have cool grip tape art. So, again, if you like the video, definitely hit that little like button right down there. Show your friends and everything. Enjoy it. Have something cool. And keep skating. Later.